Hello, hi. Good afternoon, everyone. Can we get a round of applause again for Cascade Choir, please? Yay! Thank you. Cascade Choir have been together about 5 years, I believe, and they're part of Cascade Creative Recovery, which is, if you don't know, it's just around the corner on Baker Street. They've got a fantastic cafe open around there, but they also do drama, creative writing, all sorts of different things, as well as the choir, for people in recovery in the city. So they're a fantastic resource, really, really valuable. So if you're in the area, please go and support it. They're on Baker Street. But the reason we're here this afternoon is We're Not Saints. It's a label that I started with some very good friends sort of middle of last year. So we've just celebrated a year being a year old. It's the world's first recovery record label, so working with people in recovery from addiction, giving them a platform like today to come out and actually be musicians and do what they do, away from alcohol and drugs. So thank you to the Open Market for hosting us. Does everyone like the venue? The venue? Great stuff, thank you. So we've got a really fantastic afternoon of amazing music for you. Next up we've got Glass Hearts, who basically have been together since February, they've got combined sobriety of about 6 years between them, but they've just started doing music, and it's all original stuff, and they're really going from strength to strength, so they're definitely ones to watch, but they're very good friends of ours, and they'll be on in about 5 or 10 minutes, so if you, please stick around, and enjoy the market, have a look around, enjoy the stalls. Thank you.